Out of Decatur, where a trash fire spread to the roof of the Kroger along Wesley Chapel Road. This is video from the scene earlier this morning. We're told there was no damage inside the store, but there were a few employees working in Kroger at the time, but everyone is okay.